In Commitment 2012 now, as the governor's race in New Hampshire hits its stride, Republican nominee Ovide Lamontagne picked up a big-name endorsement today. New Jersey Governor Chris Christie held a fundraiser for Lamontagne as well as a couple of public events. Josh McElwain caught up with him on the campaign trail to talk election 2012.
Once you open the door, it's over.
Speaking with employees of Atrium Medical in Hudson on Tuesday, New Jersey Governor Chris Christie joined with Ovide Lamontagne, touting the virtues of limited government.
We have fewer employees in state government today than we did in January of 2001.
A national star in the Republican Party, Christie's endorsement is a high-profile one for Lamontagne. And following the event, Christie even went after Lamontagne's opponent, Maggie Hassan.
Part of what I'm doing is coming up here and giving a cautionary tale. You know, we raised taxes 115 times. She voted for 99 new taxes. There's a lot of similarities there.
Christie has also been in New Hampshire in recent months to give his backing to Mitt Romney in the presidential race. And he believes the controversial 47% remarks by Romney won't matter a bit come election day.
So I think what's going to really matter is the debate on October 3rd. When you see Mitt Romney standing up on that stage with the President of the United States, you're going to see a former president and the next president.
But that will be up to the voters. And judging from the small sample taken at this Hudson business, there is a lot of work to be done on both sides.
Still gathering information and see how it goes.
I haven't made up my mind. I make up that at the last moment, the day of the election.
So with 6 weeks to go, maybe it will come down to what the candidates have been saying all along. Who do you believe? Josh McElwain, WMUR News 9.
Maggie Hassan's campaign responded with a statement this afternoon saying that she has a proven record of fiscal responsibility and that Hassan partnered with Governor Lynch to cut state spending and balance the budget without an income or sales tax.